Hey yo guys, I'm Krigo and this is Vampire Survivors. Let's start with Rumba and we have to do the Gallo Tower. We still have to unlock this little water thing over there. And let's see how it goes. We probably have to be a rather high level too, right? You know, I do not know about that, but we will see. Whoa! Has a special AoE ability. That is very, very impressive though. It barely does anything, but sure thing, my boys. Am I summoning those minecarts? I think I am though. How crazy is that, dude? How crazy is that? Okay, I don't know what to think about this ghost, but sure, man. Let's go for it. Pentagram. We have to level that one up too, right? I did see that in the unlocks. Although not a big fan of checking those things out, but you know, it is good that we are doing it. Oh my. Yeah, that's kind of bad though, right? All the explosives there. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah. Oh boy. Oh boy. Yeah. All of them explode. Interesting though. I do like the ability, but yeah, man, the pentagram, I'm not a big fan of that, but let's just go grab it. You know what I mean? You know, it's at least something then. Come on. There we go. Pichon. Yeah, I think Clover. Right now, we are doing quite okay, right? Quite okay. Oh! There goes the quite okay. Interesting. Hoppa. Man, this is so weird, this guy. With his railroad empire, right? Maybe Grandpa does like a lot of rail cars. Ah, yeah. Now it makes sense, right? Base area up by 20%, sure. You're way bigger right now. I mean, it is quite helpful, though. If we get something that helps us from the enemies above, then it is rather powerful, one might say. At least in a map like this. So, in a certain sense, I'm very happy that we are leveling him right now, right here. By the way, does it trigger randomly, the pentagram? Probably, right? Strange too, very strange. Not always good though, because with the pentagram, we do not get a lot of experience points, right? Because it kills without leaving experience points. My god, Grandpa is going to die. Alright. Oh yeah. We do need better damage, better AoE, better everything to be honest, because Grandpa, man, you're going to go down soon. Can we use this one again? Nope. Oh boy. Everything is so chaotic with this guy, right? You know, right now. Sure, let's go for faster. The more minecarts, the more powerful our mining empire will be. Oh my god. This might be our quickest run. Or most painful run, too. We only have AoE here. Did you see that? That's so weird. And random AoE, not even predictable AoE, right? And by predictable AoE, I mean something that is kind of close to us. Oh, it killed even the boss, the pentagram. Let's level it up as soon as possible. So we do not have to grab that one ever again, though. I just want to unlock something. I do not know a lot. I was checking my unlockables or unlocks. And I did see it, and I clicked it away because I do not want to follow a checklist, you know what I mean? Opa. It's so weird. You know the minecart that is. So useless. Because this is only going from one to another point. That's about it. That's about it. So... The best thing... Oh, look at those runes. That's interesting. So because we are going downstairs, we are going to find some runes, which is quite cool. But yeah, one problem, boys and girls, is that we don't do damage. It's a massive problem, to be honest. Okay, we get more lucky here. Opa. I mean, it is powerful though, but it's so unpredictable. Oh my god, it even destroyed all the rupees? You gotta be kidding me. No way. Oh, I need to level up for the pentagrams, right? You know, we have to get more of it. Come on, come on, summon one, summon one. That's what I mean. It's so slow too at the same time, right? You know, it's just like, ah, what am I doing? What can I do? There's no control of me here. Sure, level two. And of course, it stole again everything that we hold dear. Oh, yes. Yep, very nice. Whoa, it summoned them all back. What the? What is going on here, dude? Okay, that's very dangerous. That is so dangerous that they all come back. That's because of the skulls, probably, right? Oh, my. He got me good. He got me so good. And the problem is, if I move up with the minecart, they don't go where I am, right? You know, and that is a big problem too. So they avoid the minecarts. I can't believe this class, right? You know, it's so weird. Ah, sure. Oh no, what did I do? Yeah, I did the big oopsie doopsie, right? You know, very troublesome. Not sure what that is. At least we are rank 13 already. Already is with air quotes, by the way. I just realized the more pentagrams we have, that's the more difficult it will be to level it up, you know? Oh my. Maybe we have to level that one up at the map where we are max level, you know? And where it is on the map itself. That would be rather useful if you think about it, right? Come on. Yep, minecart being summoned. Lovely. Oh yeah, boy. Come on. Big boy, move! Man, no wonder Grandpa died, by the way, right? No wonder he's an ethereal spirit. Grandpa just lost everything. Lost his life because of his gambling debts, and so he had to work in the mines and thought like, oh, my minecart will be a mighty weapon one day. And then he just did kill himself with it, you know? Very sad, Grandpa, very sad. Okay, well, that was easy, though. Increases the duration of weapon effects by 10%. It is technically a powerful thing, though. It depends on your build. Technically, we have to stand somewhere in the middle and just pray, you know, that we get enough AoE and stuff like that. Oh, wow. Look at the damage here, boys. I mean, look at the experience increase. It's almost nothing. We already have the spirits around us, which is very, very bad. We are going to die. Oh, we got a boss. All effects last 10% longer. Yeah, sure, but man, you know, we do need to do some other things. Come on, come on, minecart, finally. Oh, spinach. Okay, minecart. Oh my god, that's so bad right now. Yeah. Boom. Minecarts. Oh, I mean, the pentagram did kill all. All of it, even the boss, sadly. Which is very, very sad. We almost had him. Pichon's girlfriend is doing a lot of damage, of which I'm very happy. Oh, damn it, I thought we were different ones. Oh, no! I thought we were like, yeah, well, hopefully we are getting something nice there, you know, before the pentagram hits again. Come on. Yeah, we are gone. We are goner. Yep, I knew it. Well, by that, my boys and girls, I want to thank you all for tuning in. I'm kidding. We are going to try this again. But never again with this guy. Oh, my lord. Let's see what this one does, right? He gets a lot of area improvements, right? You know, which is very awesome. He does this. Oh my, what is this? It is moving in a direction that we are staring at? Yeah. Oh my. Okay, sure. Okay, everybody dies right there. That's great. Ah, I hate it. But let's go grab it. You know, let's go grab it. Look at that, man. The difference already, right? You know? Wow. One little garlic and over everything. This guy can be very powerful, maybe. Can be calm, I mean. Garlic, of course. He probably will become rather powerful. Although not my favorites, I think. Power is good to have. Tom. Yeah, sure. It also counts for the garlic, right? The music is good with this guy, right? It's really like pump. Pumping. Pump my pistons, boys. Lightning. Alright. Sure, more of this stuff. Not that we care too much, but it's good to have, you know. Good to have. Our HP keeps dropping, sadly. I have to say, though, the spike that we are having as our main weapon barely gets activated, right? Maybe if we stand still, cooldown reduced by 10 seconds. So bad. Nah, it's not really doing much either, you know, when we stand still, sadly. I also think that the pentagram is best used when you are going for objectives, right? You know, like what we are technically doing by collecting the little water thing. Okay, we got already some dragons here. Opa. Come on, big boy, before we trigger something bad and we lose some rupees. Lightning, sure. Perfect, perfect, perfect. I would say lightning though, but let's go for fire right now. So we have something to nuke to, right? You know, very important. Oh boy, that's where everything went, sadly. Pentagram, 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 right, you know. Whoo! I don't even know what we unlock. Well, I do know a character, but I do not know who or what, right, you know. But so be it, so be it. This is getting a little bit better. Way smoother than the last run, right? You know? Wow, wow, wow. Grandpa with his minecart fantasy, right? You know? Ah, everybody has their dreams, you know? It is good for the soul. It's especially childhood dreams, you know. Very, very healthy. Oh my god, you just keep resurrecting. Naughty, naughty little monsters! That's the problem with this build, with the pentagram. You know, like, we cannot do mutts, and we cannot wait too long, you know? Because the pentagram will just delete everything. Alright, big dudes. Okay, more pentagram though. I believe it has to go to rank 7. Wait a minute, the pentagram does not delete everything anymore? Wait a minute, then it's actually ultimately powerful. Then it's absolutely insane strong though. I should have read it, right? Instead of being bitter. Yeah, you know? Yeah, I should have read it. Duplicate, sure. I mean, if it does not delete all the rupees anymore, then it's, oh my god, powerful. Then it really is insane. One massive nuke randomly, right? Oh my, look at all those dragons there. Sure, more of that. That's a move. Oh, yeah, boy! Come on, that was cool, right? You know, when we were going for the long run. More dragons. Oh yeah. Okay, it does not the wow. Well, I'm a little bit comforted, right, with that opinion of mine before. It is very, very strong. It is the strongest ability in the game, I believe, right? It makes the start a little bit more difficult, but wowie, wow, 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 right, you know? sure. Got some chicken. I mean, we could just 45% chance to not erase items. Okay, that's how it goes. Oh, and everything got erased by it. Well, at least we have them here. The red skeleton boys are gone, which is good, so no more resurrecting. Very nasty stuff that was. Opa. I wanted to go up here, right? You know, to collect everything that we desire. Boom! Aw. 45 is not enough, apparently. I don't know what happened there. Randomly he died. That's just very strange. There too. Very... Oh, it's because of an ability, right? I think so. I'm not certain, but I think so. That he do damage if we do heal up. Or that he get damage. And I'm not sure how strong it actually is, right? You know, but yeah, it was quite decently strong. I will not deny though, but I feel rather weak with this pentagram on. Rather weak indeed. There we go. The problem is though, they instantly spawn, right? So you cannot nicely have, like, say 10 seconds to collect whatever you want. Oh yeah. Keep him going. Lovely. Yeah, these guys are getting stronger and stronger, so we gotta be careful. Maybe it will be best to stay here. After all, our mission right now is the pentagram to scale it up, to level it up, to collect it all. There we go. Nice collecting it all, right, you know. Yeah, this is all All bad right now. I was really hoping we could upgrade the pentagram there for a second. Oh, there we go. Everything got deleted. But yeah, you know, like, we do want to level it up ASAP. After all, I don't want to die and try it again. Oh, that will just rage me a little bit, right? Not really rage, but it will be, like, not the best moment in gaming history for me. Yeah. Okay, we got some wings so we can move faster, but all of this stuff is just very lackluster, isn't it? This is not how I would say like an epic guitarist would be, but he is strong, all right? It is smooth, by the way. It is very smooth. He is a strong character. Just look at that, right? I mean, you know, yeah, sure, we did take some damage there. We are not killing them nonstop, but it is not bad. Look at that. He went through a lot of them. It is just that the pentagram, you know, is an evil doer, as you can see. For a lot of people, like one of my teachers, it was a symbol of luck. Yeah. Well, it was never used for luck, right? You know, it was always used in the occult. My. But it depends, of course, you know, who you worship or what your beliefs are. Man, we cannot handle this horde. Go, we manage. I had some very strange teachers, though, I'm telling you. Very, very strange. Very hypocritical. Papa. Nice, I think. I hope. Collect them all. Attract up, sure. I hope there was no pentagram, right? Because that would be bad right now. Because that would mean that I just did click way too soon without even looking close enough. Ah, little heart. Well, thank you, boys. Thank you very much. Boom, there we go. Whoopa. The bolts. Very useful right now because our attacks are very, very slow with all abilities, right? All abilities. The spears of this guy, the main weapon, you barely do see them too, right? You know? Like, yep. Okay, now they are attacking. Okay. Let's see. Attacking once. Yeah, not a lot is happening there. But in general, he does tons of damage. As long as we don't move too much, right? You know, attract up, sure. The shrimp boys. Oh no, right when I got comfortable by just standing still. Oh my. A purple one. We did drop one of these purple ones, right? We did not pick it up before. Very dumb, but look at that nice little ring of lightning. Oh yeah, do they get close? They do get close though. As you can see, they are damaging me quite a bit there. So we got to be careful. All right, I mean, this isn't bad. I could have killed way more though if we had a little bit more precise AoE. Sure, let's go with the glove. I mean, you know, build is such a mess right now, you know? We're not even trying no more to make sense of it all. Alright, big boys. Let's just stand here for a second. Maybe over here, right? Yes, let's go with that one. A little bit more damage. No, dragons. Come on, man. Come on. That was just pure misery for me, right? Ooh. damage, always welcome. Hoppa, dragons stalking the knight again. Very bad. And of course they are attacking me right now. Normally they must be staying in line, right, you know? Avoiding me to cross it, or actually not avoiding me, but blocking me to so I could not cross it. And now they're just hunting us. So bad, so naughty. So naughty, naughty. Still so far away. I knew it though. I knew that it will be a pain to go down there. Hoppa. Man. Give me what our heart desires. More pentagrams. Oh, we are almost gone for. Yeah, this is going to be very, very difficult right now. We don't do the damage, sadly. Oh, we don't do the damage. Again, no pentagram. So bad. No! No! Leave me alone! Oh, down we go. Did we unlock it or not? Did we unlock it or not? I don't think we did. Oh, I think we did need 7 for it. No way! We did need 7 for it? Oh, Lord. That's just brutal tough luck right here. Just brutal tough luck, I'm telling you. Well, by that though, I want to thank you all for tuning in. I really appreciate it. Have a wonderful time. And I will see you guys in the next episode. Stay happy, stay healthy, and don't forget to subscribe though. Bye-bye.